I guess everyone has to face their demons sooner or later. Maybe this place can help you with that. I don't know what she's talking about, but she has her head in a bag. That's kind of a red flag, isn't it?
Follow me. See anything you like?
Kind of disturbing. But I do like her shoes.
Right in here. Let's check your weight first, shall we? Once you are ready to begin accepting our mercy, please step up onto the scale.
Are you sure you want to stand on it?
What? Is something wrong? My apologies. Must be a malfunction. Don't worry. I'll put in a work order to get that fixed.
I don't know. Something seems a bit off about that scale.
Okay, next up, we need to do a little lab work. I just need to take a small blood sample. You're not afraid of needles, are you? Okay, great. Stay right there and don't move. Wait until the timer reaches zero. I'll be right outside the door.
Huh. Maybe it's just me, but I don't think you want to still be in this room when that timer reaches zero. Find a way out of here!
Didn't I say not to move? So, you are afraid of needles. Noted. Let me remind you that we do not have time to play games with our patients. Please take this more seriously if you wish to be saved.
I think she might be trying to kill you. Big surprise. Be on guard.
How about a chest x-ray? You afraid of those as well? Try this again. Wait right there, and this time don't move. It's your last chance. Same deal. Wait until the counter reaches zero. I'll be right outside. Where are you going? Come back here. I still have more tests to run. Sir, this is unacceptable. We will not accept unruly patients. What a shame. It seems you've been infected by that woman after all. You do not desire salvation. You're just another vile man after all. Chaotic and infectious. Like a virus. Very well. We know how to deal with viruses. If eradication is your true desire, we shall grant it. It might be comforting to tell you that your death will be quick and painless, but that will be a lie. After all, we can get a bit carried away while performing our duties. However, I can promise you one thing. You'll never see it coming.
They can cloak? That's going to be troublesome. So Malak's minions are not very fond of you. Shocking, I imagine.
Ladies, the hospital is now on complete lockdown. It seems we have an unruly patient on the loose that must be dealt with. Lethal mercy is authorized.
They might be invisible to the eye, but they can't hide. They could be anywhere. Stay alert.
Did I scare you?
Oh, you careless oaf. In case you didn't notice, they're trying to kill you. That was close. You need to find a way to get past her. Use your brain. You need to find a way to get past her. Use your brain.
Are you kidding me? He escaped! This is unacceptable. We will not accept unruly patients.
Be careful that you don't actually become. Now get out of this twisted hospital. Malak's not around. Maybe he's
there.
that coming, did ya? Welcome to Joy Land. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this place. I'd pick up the pace if I... Ugh, not very magical looking, is it? More lasers. And another camera. You know what to do. Is that okay?
Joke,
do you? security checkpoint. Nobody liked you. Well, they can't get enough of you here. That's pretty disturbing. The gate is securely locked, right?
I think they're looking at you. No sudden movements. Maybe if you don't move, they can't see you. So creepy.
Systems offline. Zone 3 access restricted. Please restore power in Zone 2.
Now, there's a pig, too. Well, at least you only have to deal with this one. I have to deal with them my entire life. Some kind of control room? Everything is fine, though. That pig looks pretty powerful. It's probably a good idea not to let it get too close to you.
Thank you. doesn't look like
red beard
button.
Has your back.
Might as well
buddy.
Push it. Nice. Maybe the second
Why
time.
Why is he hitting that button? Uh-oh. That ain't good.
I'm not really feeling the joy yet. How about you?
Some kind of processing plant?
Unauthorized intruder detected. Dispatching Joy Joy Gang. Processor unit stalled. Reboot breaker switch to resume pressure function.
Buddy! You little freak! You ruined my mouth!
Look what you did to my face! You made me ugly! Who's gonna take photos with me now?
It's another animal!
Over there!
Hit the button. Crush them. Ha! Take that! Now that they are out of the way, find a way back up to the control.
Don't let that thing near you! How are you going to beat that thing?
You need to find a way to finish it off permanently.
Look, that vat of molten steel.
It'll ruin forever!
It might be our only hope. Find a way to knock that thing in.
You look like you need a lot more deterrent, chump! Shred! Get over here! Hey, Vance! Coming for you, buddy! Take that!
Hoppity-hop! You again!
Meredith jump!
Let's see what horrors lie in that little brain of yours, shall we? That's better. I'll be stepping in for beers for this process. You don't mind, do you? Let's see what secrets lie in the dark recesses of your memory. You're not afraid of the dark, are you? Keep going. We're not done yet. Just a little further. A family home. How charming. Who's the cowering little girl? Your daughter. How interesting. Not the daughter you wanted, though. A defect. Damaged. The same as her mother.
I am getting sick of her public meltdowns. Why am I always being called out of work to deal with her, huh? From now on, you deal with her.
Deal with her? When do you ever do that? She's your daughter, you jerk. You don't spend any time with her. She's autistic and needs attention from a loving father. You don't even give her the bare minimum.
We both know she got it from you. You're the bipolar mess, and you passed it on to our kid. Are you happy? If I'd have known how messed up you were, I'd have never married you. Joke's on me, I guess.
Here we go again. Yep, that's all you ever say. Yeah, I know what you think of me. Sorry to ruin your life. All you really need is your money and your secretaries, right?
What is wrong with the two of you? Why can't you just be normal?
You pretend we don't even exist. Even if you hate me now, Tammy needs you, and all you care about is your stupid work. Tammy could drop dead, and you wouldn't even notice. What kind of man are you?
All I know is, you two are sucking the joy out of my life. Sick of it. I don't need this garbage every single day. Yeah, I know. You don't want to hear it. You just want to hear that nothing is wrong with you, and it's all my fault. Right?
They really killed the joy in your life, didn't they? That must have been a terrible burden for you. So you were not the best family man. Not much of a secret. This is small potatoes. Where's the real meat?
When are you going to deal with your wife?
Look, I said I'd take care of it. She's an idiot. I will get her out of the picture one way or the other. Just trust me and be patient, okay? Don't do anything stupid.
Your daughter is going to hate me though, right? That's going to be really awkward. Does she have to live with us?
Tammy is not the problem. Yeah, she's a messed up kid, but she won't get in the way. See, she's at that age where she doesn't like her mother all that much either. She'll side with me.
I hope you're right. I'm getting tired of waiting for you to keep your word. Remember, you promised me.
Oh yeah? Well, how's that new car treating you? Just like I promised, right? So, I meet you at 8 tonight. At least thinks I'm going out of town for a conference for 3 days.
Okay, but don't expect any monkey business in some hotel afterwards. You owe me a nice night out.
Till death do you part, eh? So much for wedding vows. I can't say I blame you. They were all upgrades, weren't they? There's no shame in indulging yourself. You only live once. Getting warmer. Doug Hauser. How pathetic. So this is what you really look like. Quite the contrast. Your soul looks so much younger. Is that how you see yourself on the inside?
must be the narcissism. Nice blood ritual. Did you look that up online? Quite a desperate act. What motivated you to do it? Was it the cancer? Or something else? Something more painful, perhaps? Tell me, Doug, what's really eating away your soul? Why are you so full of regret? Show me. Ah, there it is. Let's go deeper and take a look, shall we? Well now, this is more like it. Don't back away, Doug. Come closer. What's down there in the water, Doug? A car. Is that them? Is that your family? How tragic. But why would you feel regret for that? You defeated them, didn't you? Accidents do happen. You can't blame yourself for that. Unless... was it really an accident? Did you have something to do with it, Doug? What did you do? It's time to wake up, Tammy. Your dear father has come all this way to see you. Ah, there she is. Ooh, I can see why you were so disappointed in her. Not much to look at. Below average in almost every way. Must have been embarrassing to call such a disappointing girl your daughter. After all, a man as great and accomplished as yourself deserved better. No, am I wrong? What do you think, Tammy? Go give your daddy a big hug. I think he wants to tell you how sorry he is.
Murderer!
You're my puppet now, mortal. And I've got a job for you. It's done.
There's a ring piece close by. This way.
It's here somewhere.
What now? Oh, what a cute teddy bear. Why not give it a hug? It's quite fluffy. You're a dead man.
Mama Bear is coming to get you.
Now, well, don't let me stop you. By all means. So many tunnels. Don't get lost. No! Stop him! You can't run forever, Mortal.
I don't like running.
You won't have no... Why not just throw yourself into the pit and get it over? I wonder what would happen if those got a hold of you.
Now I've got you.
those are my powers! Those are my powers!
You collected half the shards. How are you still alive?
Those are my powers! Those are my powers!
Is this how you treat your mother?
What? No, Agatha, you can't also look. Stop annoying me, I'm busy. Those are my powers! Die! Mama Bear, do your job! Got all the shards, eh? Don't get cocky. There's still no way out for you, mortal.
Now I've got you, Mom.
Mama Bear is coming to get you.
No, Agatha, you can't alter. Stop it! I'm busy. Yeah. Those are my powers! Just die!
infected half the shards. How are you still alive?
Competent. You're boring me. Surrounded by incompetence. Those are my powers. This is depressing. Those are my powers! fought all the shards, eh? Don't get cocky. There's still no way out for you, mortal. Are you sure you want to go that way? Bad choice, mortal. Thank you.
Those are my powers!